One man is behind bars tonight after leading police on a high-speed chase across county lines late last night. Police say Travis Flowers drove off in a stolen car when police tried serving a warrant on him. The chase started in Clay County and went into Greene County. That's where Flowers flipped his car just south of State Road 48. Flowers likely faces several felony charges. He's being held in the Greene County Jail today.